I like to have a canvas in front of me. I feel me not limited, but always when I begin a little bit longer, I like to observe painting in the position as that way, you know. Longer. Then, when I feel I cannot, I want to freedom to move, then I take it, painting and put it in the floor, you know. But I don't do reaction much in the floor, you know.
You see the brown? It's never the same rhythm in.
Yes. Yeah.
It's always different mental, you know.
Yes.
It is a process of different emotions. Mm. For the energy, there is not, if it is only one, it will be a little bit for me monotone, too easy. Mm. I don't want to in a painting too easy. Mm. I want to work hard in a painting, to searching. Mm.
My work, to me, when I see them sometime, they motivate me to go farther.
Yes.
That was that.
Yes.
I don't want that. I am not satisfied. I am going.
Yes. So,
exactly. Because if you only look and see what is that, that never be satisfied with that, you do that. You just keep going. So that means when I see that today there, you see that just that now, I might to be motivated. Just that the most important to take pen again, tomorrow, after tomorrow, this week. So just one look to me.